Welcome back. Game time for Kirsten Moore Towers and Dylan Moskovich, center stage at the Budweiser Gardens. Let's go to Brenda Irving, Tracy Wilson, and Kurt Browning.
The next competitors, Nicole Schwarzenegger, representing Canada, please welcome Kirsten Moore Towers and Dylan Moskovich.
On the ice now, the Canadian team of Kirsten Moore Towers and Dylan Moskovich. And Kurt and Tracy, they've got their timing just right this season. They're peaking when it counts. In the short on Wednesday, they set a personal best score in the short. And this Kitchener, Ontario team finds itself in the hunt for the medals. Here in London, they're in fifth place, 4 points back of third. Skating to a Queen medley, this was choreographed by Mark Pillay. Triple twist for them. Very, very neat. A nice touchdown. Side by side triple jumps. There's the first and right into the second. Triple toe, triple toe.
Through the building. this moment and more.
Oh, Brenda, they will never forget this moment.
Well, the reigning Canadian silver medalists have done all they can do. Two of the best skates of their careers on Canadian soil at the World Championships. You can't ask for much more than that.
And right on the heels of a fabulous performance at Canadians and Four Continents, taking it up a notch here at Worlds.
Total score of 199.5 for Moore Towers Moscovich. They're currently in first place.